In this video, we'll cover how to insert images onto your canvas so we can start realizing that creative vision. When you select this image icon, you'll jump right into the Cricut image library. So let's click on one of the images. This one looks good. See the green rectangle outline? That means yes, it's selected. And this smaller version of the image down here means it's queued up and ready for this insert image button, which does exactly that, inserts your selected image on the canvas, layers and all. Easy, right? Now let's clear the canvas. Just click the red X here, and let's try that again. This time, we'll insert multiple images at the same time. And like earlier, as we select images from the library, mini versions of the images pop up in the corner here, ready for the canvas. Oops, looks like I queued up one too many. No problem though, because we can X that out right now. See how mousing over the image brings up this X? That means you have the option to remove it from the queue with a click, before it even gets to the canvas. You can also just click the image again to remove it from the queue as well. Okay, I'm happy with this set. How about you? Let's go ahead and insert images now. The images pile on top of each other, so there's no time like the present to dig in with your design. Drag them anywhere you'd like on the canvas, or you can still decide to delete any you no longer want. Okay, seems like you've got this.